Close your eyes and listen closely. Can you hear the symphony of sounds? The chirping of birds, the rustling of leaves, the hum of insects? Welcome to the tropical forest, where nature's orchestra never stops playing. The tropical forest is a place on Earth unlike any other, filled with incredible plant and animal diversity, extraordinarily vibrant colors, and so much more. Today, we'll go on a journey through this beautiful biome that can only be found on certain parts of our planet. You might want to grab an umbrella because things are about to get a little wet. We've gathered some naturally wonderful things for you to explore on the Socratica Foundation website. Find more smart, fun videos and downloads, fact-filled games and activities that help you learn and remember. Find the link below. Other places have birds and leaves and insects. So what exactly is it that makes the tropical forest different from everywhere else on Earth? Well, it makes sense if you think about the tropical forest as a biome. A biome is what we call a large area of the Earth's surface that shares similar climate, plants, and animals. There are many different biomes on Earth, like the icy tundras, or the hot deserts, and the wet tropical forest. Each of these biomes, tundras, deserts, forests, and more, have different sets of plants and animals who live there. And not only live there, but thrive there. You see, a biome is not just a place. It's everything about the place, including the climate and all the plants and animals that are well suited for living there. When you put all these ingredients together, you get a unique combination. Ecologists study how all the pieces work together in harmony in each of the different biomes. The tropical forest biome is one of the most vibrant and diverse regions on our planet. It's colorful, it's noisy. These forests are known for their warm temperatures, abundant rainfall, and lush vegetation. They are home to an incredible variety of plant and animal species, making them endlessly fascinating for scientists like ecologists, zoologists, botanists, but also everyday nature lovers. Tropical forests can only be found along Earth's equator. Equator. Does that word remind you of any other words that you know? Perhaps equate or equal? If so, you're on the right track. The equator is an imaginary line that circles the middle of the Earth like a belt. It divides the Earth into two halves, two equal halves, the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. The equator is important because it's the place on Earth that gets the most direct sunlight all year round. This makes it very warm, which is why places near the equator, like tropical forests, have hot and humid weather all the time. Think of the equator as Earth's center line that helps us understand where different places are located on our planet. Some of the tropical forests along the equator include the Amazon rainforest in South America, which is the largest and most diverse, the Congo Basin in Africa, which is home to many unique species like gorillas and forest elephants, and the rainforests of South Asia, including the lush jungles of Indonesia and Malaysia, which are rich in plants and wildlife you just can't find anywhere else. One thing that makes tropical forests so different from the rest of the world is the warm and humid climate they have all year long. Throughout the year, the temperature usually ranges from 70 degrees Fahrenheit and 85 degrees Fahrenheit, or 21 degrees Celsius to 29 degrees Celsius. Humidity is also high, often greater than 80%. That means that the wet, hot, and sticky air is pretty much inescapable, no matter what time of year it is. There's no shortage of rainfall in tropical forests, and it can range from 60 inches, or 1,500 millimeters, to over 200 inches, or 5,000 millimeters annually. This rainfall is typically evenly distributed throughout the year, resulting in no distinct dry season, although some tropical forests may experience slightly drier or wetter periods. What's so incredible about having a similar temperature all year long is the plant and animal life that lives here are always thriving and reproducing. There's never a cold season that forces animals to burrow for warmth or causes plants to die. Life is continuous here, and guess what that means? There's a whole bunch of plants and animals to talk about who live in the tropical forest biome. In fact, tropical forests are the most diverse place on planet Earth. It's true! Tropical forests are home to more than half of the world's plant and animal species, despite covering only about 4% of the Earth's surface. There are many reasons for this, but one you might be surprised by is that tropical forests are structured in four distinct layers, each with its own unique environment and types of plants and animals. Four forests in one! At the top is the emergent layer, where the tallest trees, reaching up to 200 feet, rise above the rest of the forest. These towering giants are exposed to strong sunlight and wind, and provide a home for birds of prey, bats, and insects. Just below is the canopy layer, a dense covering of leaves and branches forming a roof over the forest. This layer collects the most sunlight for photosynthesis and is rich with life, including monkeys, birds, and a variety of insects. Beneath the canopy is the understory layer, where smaller trees, shrubs, and plants grow in the filtered light that reaches through the canopy. This layer is more humid and darker, hosting animals like jaguars, snakes, and many insects. Finally, at the bottom is the forest floor, where only about 2% of the sunlight reaches. It's covered with decomposing leaves and organic matter, creating yet another habitat. The forest floor is home to fungi, insects, and larger animals like tapirs and anteaters that forage for food among the fallen leaves. A lot of plants live in the tropical forest. In fact, there are so many plants here that tropical forests contribute around 40% of the Earth's oxygen production through the process of photosynthesis. Here are just a few remarkable plants you'll find in the tropical forest. The kapok tree, one of the tallest trees in the rainforest, grows rapidly to reach the sunlight above the canopy and has buttress roots that provide stability in the shallow soil. The strangler fig starts its life high in the branches of a host tree, sending down roots that eventually grow around the tree and shoots up into the canopy in order to get more sunlight. Orchids grow on the branches and trunks of trees, absorbing moisture and nutrients directly from the humid air. Also, the giant water lily, with its large floating leaves, is made for life in the forest's waterways. These explorations we're doing at Socratica Kids are possible because of people like you. We're an educational nonprofit, dedicated to sharing the wonders of our world with everyone who wants to learn. Donate today and help us get started on our next video series all about the animals who live in these special biomes. Speaking of which, the animals you'll find here in the tropical forest biome are nothing short of spectacular. The jaguar, a powerful predator, has strong, sleek muscles plus sharp claws for hunting, along with a spotted coat that provides camouflage among the forest's shadows and dappled light. The poison dart frog, with its bright and striking colors, uses its skin toxins to protect itself against predators. The three-toed sloth, known for its slow movements, has long claws to help it hang from tree branches. The harpy eagle, one of the largest and most powerful eagles, has strong talons and excellent vision for spotting and capturing prey in the dense canopy. But these are just a few out of thousands of different animal species. We began this video with the symphony of sounds that make up the tropical forest biome. We hope now you have a better idea of what and who exactly makes up all these sounds. From the rain going pitter-patter to the squawking of birds and chirping of insects, we hope you'll see the tropical forest biome in a new light. Now it's time to watch another great video from Socratica Kids. You get to pick. And don't forget to check out our website with smart fun extras we made just for you, linked below. Did you know that these videos are made possible by our donors? The Socratica Foundation is committed to making free educational resources for kids. Donate today.